Happy Monday. Back Jedi Knight 2, Jedi Outcast. Hope everyone had a good weekend. It's a little too short. I mean, weekends are always short, but this one felt especially short. Anyway, let's see if we can find the last guy, Desann, and kill the dude. That's right. Last we left off, we're in this crazy, like, maintenance room thing. Died a few times trying to figure out where to go. I still don't know where to go. Hey, cheerful camper. I have no idea, to be honest. I've only played the multiplayer on this game. Great, I didn't have the right force powers on. Who's shooting at me? I hope I'm close to beating this game. Anyone else? Okay. Oh, look, I'm floating. Oh, I'm gonna take damage if I jump from this high. How about here? Anyone else? Nope. Question is, where do I go? Oh! I thought I died. Am I Darth Vader? Is that why the music's playing? That's from below! Nope. Oh, I just ran on the wall. I do not know how I did that. Well, that was cool either way. Anyway. Okay, don't touch that. The dude disintegrated. Don't touch it. What if I just jump over it? What? I guess I touched it. Okay. Fall! Fall! Dude, you should be falling. There you go. Wait, how the? He didn't fall off. Die! Save. And Jump! Oh, come on! God, I've been shot at my... Of course that happened. I'm not even touching it, stupid game. Alright, save. Oh, this is... How about force speed? We'll just force speed. That's what I'm talking about. Save again. I don't want to jump over those things again. Search for Gallic ship. Alright. This. Oh man, I really should pay attention. Oh god, let me out! I'm dying! What? What's going on? It's gonna be so hard. Oh, come on. Come on. Stupid machine didn't attack me last time. Ow. Ow. Alright, heal. Heal. Save. And can I push that big ass thing? Oh, just when I killed it. Is there a better gun to use? Maybe I should just throw grenades at it. God, I'm stuck! Still alive! Oh! It's like, who the heck's shooting at me? No, I don't. Oh, nuts. No, I was. Ah! Ah! I'm supposed to. Pro tip, watch out for the rockets. Save, 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 okay. Wait, oh, they're blowing up the platform. I thought I walked off of it. No, no, no. Is that a guy? Yeah, it is. There's the last guy. Oh God. Oh, I forgot. I have to do this faster or pay attention to what's going on, because this is not working out. I know, unfortunate indeed. Alright, I can do the bottom two. Bye. Bye. Oh, missed. Okay. Okay, okay. Now what? Now what? I can't jump that far. I'm pretty sure I can't jump that far. Alright, I think we have to kill those guys before they blow up the platforms. Ah, this is why I don't play FPSs. How did that not kill him? Oh, Oh, this is frustrating. I gotta use a different gun. Or push. It's getting annoying. Can't aim worth a damn with this thing. Oh god, why am I not? All right, this is not going well at all. I mean, am I supposed to be on this thing? I'm assuming so. Yeah. I just have to be faster. Oh my god. I don't even know. It seems like even if I kill those guys though, the platforms are gonna blow up. So I think it's supposed to blow up. Cause I mean even if I kill the bottom rocket guy, there's still shooting everything. Okay. Hey, good news! I'm still alive. I guess we just gotta jump? Alright. I don't know. That's the thing. I don't know. I don't know if it just blows up regardless of if I kill them or not. Oh, look. Okay. We don't have to jump between platforms. There's little thingies in between. Yeah? Yeah, there you go. We figured it out. Oh god. Come on, stupid controls. Save. I don't care. Save. Knowing me, I'm gonna fall off one of these things. Still love. Give me the rocket launcher. Oh god. This force speed is kind of double-edged sword. It really is. The controls are, I mean, they're really sensitive. That's all right, we made it. Bow. Why do they make these places so dang big anyway? It makes no sense. What a waste of space. Oh god, it's dark. I can't see anything. Um Up or down? Up or down? Up. Psst. Peek-a-boo! I don't know what that did. Peek-a-boo! Arrest. Oh man, that was a death yell. What? One of these guys didn't drop the key? Come on. It better not have been that guy that fell off. Got a gun. Guess we're going back down. Need a key to open everything. What? Shouldn't have lived. There's nothing down here. Okay. Save. Okay. I came in that door, right? Oh no. Wow. Just lost a lot of life. Is there another door? Oh, bio canisters. Every time he hails to full life, it's like he's drinking a cold drink or something. Save. I still need a key though. I think. Where's the key? What did this unlock? Is that it? No. No. I thought that was something. Eyes are playing tricks. Up, up, up. Oh, this game does not need map mazes like this. Oh, this platform goes down. Well, what do you know?
What?
Hey, more officers.
Give up, rebel.
Get out of here. Give me my security key. I hope he didn't have the key. Hey, got it. Go away. Woohoo! I like that death saber or death saber. Lightsaber throw kill. And we got a key. Let's get out of here. Get to the platform. Never, that's what I never understood about Star Wars ships. They're needlessly big. Where is the... There it is. What? That wasn't the key? This key better open that door on top. Very upset. That's true. I mean, more epic, right? And they are in space, so it's not like they have to keep things small to conserve space or anything. Oh wait, distracted. Back up. Save! Oh, I did save. No. Oh, cutscene. Oh, end of level. Now what? Are we still looking for that ship? Yep. Still looking for the ship. I don't know. This seems kind of sketchy. There's a room full of weapons. Yep, room full of all kinds of weapons. Like they're preparing me for the last battle? I don't know. Yeah, look at all these weapons. I know, but I mean, a game doesn't just have a room full of weapons like this, unless it's preparing you for something. No? I mean, suspicious. That's all I'm saying. Like, I mean, we're refilling on healing canisters and everything.
Technology is this? Black armor, not again.
It's Tony Stark's armor room. Oh, I'm fighting someone in here. There they are! Oh god, that hurts. I'm dying. Oh god, get my lightsaber back! Okay, they turn invisible. I just used all my health canisters too. So... Run, heal! Oh my gosh! Was that my last load? I guess so. My last save, rather.
What kind of technology is this?
Mini boss! I don't even know what that is. Like, am I supposed to just spam the attack button, or am I supposed to... Oh god! They didn't do this in the last fight! Yeah, they can negate a lot of the force powers, but if I can catch them off guard and they fly away, I try. Well, with two of them, it's kind of hard, but I'll try to run up to them while they're on the ground and hit them a few times. Oh! Ah, well, that didn't work. Do I die if I fall down here? No, it's a platform. Holy smokes! You see that death flip? I'm not sure. I mean, hopefully, yeah. They didn't choke last time, but... Can I mind trick one? Probably not.
What kind of technology is this?
I don't think the mind control works. Damn it. Come back here! Damn it. One at a time! Ah, come on! No way! That's what I wanted to do. Alright. Hey, we got a force crystal too, whatever that does. I'm gonna save. Quick save. We got one down. And we actually still have shield too.
Is someone there?
Ha! That's what
I'm
talking
seems
about.
To resist my lightsaber. I think I can guess how they're using the cortosis.
Get over here! Like Scorpion. Get up! Oh, that doesn't work. Get on it! That's right, we lived. And we got force crystals. Oh, I should have used these sentry things. Whatever. That's right, we lived. We're still going. Is this where it came from? This is where it came from. Or did we? Okay.
We're under attack!
Quiet. Security key. There was a security door in the other room, right? There you are. What does this do?
There's too many of them. I'll never get through this using firepower. Stealth may be a wiser choice here.
Stealth? Can I just kill them all?
This is an alarm con-
Stop.
What? Brute force. You know, I'll save it. And then we'll figure out if we can't do this or not.
Get behind him.
Oh, that's why. You can block a launcher. Okay. No. We gotta do this. This is a little better.
Have him now.
Oh, wait, what? Okay, maybe. Was that game over? GG? Yeah, it is. Okay, I have to be sneaky.
What's that now?
Hide. Damn it. Ugh. Oh, maybe I have to just prevent them from turning on the alarm. Oh gosh, I gotta watch this every time. So maybe the stormtroopers, only the officers can enact the alarm. So we just have to kill all the officers. Maybe. I mean, I really don't like these rocket launcher dudes though. Get away from there. Oh! I'm still alive. I'm still alive. Oh god, get the thing. This guy carry that much? Wow, I force pushed that motherfudger.
What's that sound?
Ah, stupid, it's that stupid rocket guy. Oh man, really? Oh. Nope. I don't know how I killed that guy without... Hell yeah! All right, save. Where to go? It's a little too quiet here. I don't know, man. I'm scared.
Arrest him.
Okay. Oh, that looks dangerous. Let's see where this goes. What the? Why can't I get up there? Oh, I could have snuck down here, are you kidding me? Oh, I just killed everyone, whatever. I don't know what that does. That's a problem. Ooh, it turned off the power. Can I run? Save. Oh! Well, it did turn it off. I guess I just have to run a little faster. Go! Oh god, hurry up faster! Don't turn on!
What was that?
Alright! Got somewhere. Any rocket men? Rocket man!
You ever see a sassy man bark? No.
That was bull hockey. Oh. See? I knew there was gonna be a rocket guy. You gotta watch for the Rocket Man. Up. Bye bye. Yeah, we just removed all the stormtroopers. Yeah. Okay. Don't touch the bluey electricity poles. Cannon. Who's got a cannon? Oh, I set the alarm. No. I didn't even see that officer.
What's the biggest starship you've ever ridden on?
There he is.
Privately, you're on a mission.
Bye bye. Oh, he can. Okay. Anyone can trigger the alarm. Alright. I thought only officers could. Ugh. Do they see me if I just walk? Run! Oh shoot, okay. I gotta Okay, so the computers aren't that dumb. They actually see me if I'm just walking across out in the open. I don't know, some games, you know, you can walk, if you're not within like a certain area around them, they can't detect you regardless of whether they see you or not, but this is not the case. So I need to figure out. What if I use the rocket launcher? Oh, come on, I killed him! Oh, we should be safe. We should be safe. I killed the dude! I guess he pressed the alarm right before he died. Do I have ninja skills? Oof. I wonder if I can affect them with mind trick from this far away. Okay, so that doesn't work.
We have them now.
Oh, okay, maybe I mind trick them and then walk across. Walk across and then jump up and do all that ninja stuff. Okay. I'm a Jedi, it shouldn't be that easy to capture me. Oh, works. Okay. We did it. And then ducks from above. Wait, what? Wow, I didn't push the one guy in front of the alarm system. It is ridiculous. I pushed everyone except that guy. Oh, great. Look, and I just lost all my life. Oh, I'm gripping, that's why.
What are your commando? No, I've just been part of small operation. Well, I've been on the Star Destroyer several times. Even engaged them on Calamari. What happened? Well, not much. We were already heavily damaged, so we basically turned and ran once we got a full scan on them. What did you do? I just sat in my bunker and a wind had blown out of the sky. Oh, that's not much of a story. It's better than your brilliant Corvette hail.
Yeah! No one's setting no alarm. Okay, we did it. Safe. Cause that was annoying. Wait, what? Not. Apparently, I got too close to that thing. That's dumb. Yeah, I saw a grate. Huh? Question is, how do I get up there? Oh. Secret area. I can't jump on that ledge, really? There you go. Damn it! I was trying to find where the alarm guy was. Or where the alarm was at. Oh man. These guys have super sensitive hearing. It is 8 o'clock or 11 o'clock or yeah, 8 o'clock. All right, we'll get the secret area. Ah, where is that room? Well, let's just try walking in the door. That's probably not the right way either, but we already hit our hour mark. Oof. That went by pretty quick, actually. Peekaboo!
Did you see anybody?
Arrest him.
No, he's in a room somewhere. Okay.
We must find him. I know you're here. Give up, rebel.
So I gotta, what, sneak in that cubicle? And then, what, mind trick everyone in the room? I don't. There he is. Can I shoot him from you?
What?
Damn it.
You must find him.
Okay, I'm gonna try shoot him through the glass. I'm assuming the glass is laser proof. Or whatever. Yeah, it's tricky because I don't know how many people are in the room, and then two, I don't know where they are in the room, so as far as how they can see me. And that's why I gotta trial and error it.
Did you hear something?
Oh, that doesn't work. Okay.
Check it out. Whatever.
Who is it?
Check it out. Check it out.
Oh, okay. I don't... I know, it's super, super strong glass that not even these advanced laser weapons can cut through. I mean, I have to... There's gotta be another way in there. Damn it. Like, now I have to figure out how to even get to the security room. Oh, what is this? I turned off the lights.
There must be another power failure.
Okay. I didn't know I could turn off the lights.
Hold your position. Systems will be back online.
Oh, what?
Nowhere to hide.
Oh, because if I open that, then the light floods. Okay. Well, we found something. I'm gonna get a few more tries. Yeah. Or the light, you know, behind me in the other room. Well, that's why I put away the lightsaber, but they saw me anyway. Oh, shield. Those are nice. Okay. Well, that didn't work. Okay, no opening doors. It doesn't look like. It doesn't look like. There's no door. I don't. Am I supposed to just. No, it doesn't matter if I kill. Well, maybe I can kill people without others knowing while the room is dark, right? Maybe? Alright, we'll try it. Too late. Yeah, I gotta stay crouched for this one. All right.
power failure.
Ah, I can't kill people because they'll just be like, oh, the guy died, so. Not very easy to figure this one out. There's no door, right? I mean, there's no entry to the other side, to that room. Wow, they saw me. What? Okay, no running around either. I gotta be super quiet.
Republic scum.
How can I not run around, but I can jump down and they don't hear me? Didn't I jump down one time? Oh, maybe because I had my lightsaber out.
Hold your position. Systems will be back online.
Did you hear something? Whatever, sir. Whatever. What?
Who's there? Oh my god, I'm still alive! I guess the alarm only works. Hey, that worked. Okay, I'm gonna save it. Apparently I was just supposed to run through the room. Whatever, I don't care. We did it. Oh shoot! There's an alarm in here too. Okay. Apparently it wasn't a puzzle. It was just sneak through the room and go out the door fast enough that they can't press the alarm. But now I have to find the alarm in this room. Anyway, well, we made it through that part of the game at least. So. Well, we've been streaming for an hour. This game is, it's a little long. These missions are. I mean, I know it was a little simple in the first game. You just kind of run through the missions, but this one, they've got puzzles in the missions, and it kind of sucks. So I wish it was just fighting, you know, kind of straightforward fighting and stuff. Anyway, we're gonna continue this on Friday. Thank you for watching tonight. You guys have a good weekend. I wish it was the weekend. But you guys have a good week. And I will see you on Friday. Once again. Okay. Let's hope we finish the game soon. Kind of over it, to be honest. But we'll move on. I still don't know which game we're going to play next, though. Anyway, thanks for watching again. You guys have a good night. Keep on gaming, noobsters. Bye-bye.